and then you put on your lights, you jack of all asses. Dude is coming out of parking space. He ain't got no lights on. When he realized, then you turn on, you jackass. You fucking fuck. Like, yo, like, really? Like, oh, I don't have my lights on. Dumbass. Shit. I'm out of here. I'm going inside. This drive through is forever long. Oh shit, I'm up in the front, y'all. About to place my order, son. Took like 10 minutes. Fast food is not fast food anymore. It's just food. I went to, my nose is running. One of my, fast food places that I enjoy is, Checkers, but they piss me off. So the last two times, I'm like, dude, y'all are known for your wings, right? Why the hell I gotta pull over and you bring me out my wings? This ain't what you call them, that thing on skates out of state. What's that place where they come? What is the name of that place? Oh my god. People, good morning. Say good morning. Hey, what's going on, people? It is Thursday. About to head out the house. Sightseeing and driving, I don't understand. Shit, I got 4 minutes. Some of these songs I've never heard of. This song is called Cuffin' Season. King Louis. King Louis featuring. Some of these rap songs are hilarious. What's going on, people? 5:48. It looks like it's like 8 o'clock in the night. So we're gonna quick errand and head in. Oh, excuse me, Lord. Is this instrumental? It's like really. This sounds like Christmas music, and I'm trying to find my remote. I don't know what the heck that is. Go run to the discount store, people. I'm gonna get off this main road. I can't stand Utica Avenue. Okay, the light change. We're gonna run the light. What's going on? It's Friday, bitches. Ah. The week went by fast. Are we off any day this week? Nah, there's no days off this week. Was it? Nah, I don't think so. But the week went by fast. The weekend is here. Thanksgiving next week. Yay. Gobble, gobble. It's drizzling a little bit out here. Here to pick up my baby. Oh. I work 2 days next week. Sounds like I'm gonna be like off on like a mini vacation. Yay, buddy. What y'all do for Thanksgiving? Are you cooking? What you cooking? Put it down below.